Yeah, we're at the old Ace Supply Warehouse in St. Louis Park. And I think this is going to be torn down for Southwest Light Rail. They left here probably last summer sometime. And kind of a few interesting things here I found. No way in. Just kind of funny things I found like this.
Yeah, the warehouse is totally empty, which I knew what was.
Employees only. No dumping. And there's the big cast security camera. It's funny though, the power's kind of disconnected here. There's the pole, there's no wires coming off of it. I would say it was right here where there's not a meter anymore. So, I don't know. I'm not gonna break in there, that's for sure. But it's kind of interesting. A couple signs right here says light. A couple of these properties are abandoned, so I imagine that's what's going on.